I'm Connor.
I'm Lindy. We met in high school. I was his teacher's aide for his mom, and she kept telling him, oh, there's this cute girl that, you know, you need to go out with her. But Connor had a girlfriend, and we ended up dating, what, like 9 months later?
Yeah.
So we'd been planning for months this outside wedding, and we kind of just put it up in God's hands and said, okay, this day's going to be fine. It's not going to rain. Ended up being 75 and sunny and a little bit breezy. So we rolled up to the reception, and Fun DMC was set up on the side. Our caterer was there. The bar was all set up. It was perfect. So I knew I wanted a wedding band, and I knew we were going to be outside. So we didn't have speakers or microphones or anything like that. So I think I just Facebooked Central Illinois Wedding Bands, and you guys popped up, and we were like, yep, they're awesome. Let's book them.
I thought Fun DMC made it really easy. We met with one of the band members at Starbucks. He sat us down with a checklist, had us asking questions that hadn't even crossed our mind.
First dance song, you know, mother, son song, all that stuff we hadn't even thought about. You guys kind of told us, hey, you might need to get working on this. We've only got a few months left.
We got married in the middle of the country, so it was a little hard to find. And our photographer got lost. She didn't make it out quite right when everything was starting. And so we're getting ready to be announced in the tent. And one of the band members asked us, okay, is the order right? Am I pronouncing this name right? I think we threw in the ushers at the last minute, didn't faze them. And then they're like, okay, where do you want your photographer at? And we said, you know, don't worry about it, she's not here. And without even hesitating, they were, don't worry about it, we'll take pictures. He'll stand here and we'll make sure we get all the pictures in.
A week after the wedding, Fun DMC sent us a DVD that had a bunch of pictures on it. And then even on Facebook a few days later, there were over 100 pictures of our reception and people dancing and how much fun it was.
We got a lot of confidence. I think the two things people mentioned, the weather was nice and that they loved it. That many people on the dance floor for that amount of time, I think they hadn't seen that where everyone was dancing.
Yeah, Fun DMC was awesome. They were available to dismiss our tables for dinner. They brought in microphones for our best man and maid of honor speeches. And then they also brought props, which we were not expecting. So at one point there were hula hoops on the dance floor, and then I think he had mentioned Polaroid pictures, which I wasn't even around for this, but I was able to see the pictures, so that was a lot of fun to see those. I would recommend Fun DMC because they were able to take all the unexpected. So as far as setting up at an outside venue, taking care of photography whenever our photographer was lost, bringing a live show for over 3 hours and keeping our entire wedding party and guests entertained.
I would recommend Fun DMC just because they're the full package. They're going to play music, they're going to announce everything, they're going to make sure everything goes smoothly, they're going to take pictures, they're going to DJ afterwards. So really, you book them, it's just a one-stop shop. They do it all.